you know, as we here to play this wonderful fighting game where there are no kills, there are KOs.
KOs.
You don't die, you just kind of disappear.
You get knocked out, and you come on back.
Platform brings you back.
Platform brings you back.
Okay, so let's see. These two friends just gently jostle each other till one goes too far. Can't come back.
Can't come back.
Will gently be brought back by that platform until the platform runs out of, you know, gas.
I don't know what it is.
Steam.
Hopefully it's something efficient.
Can I tell you some crazy Kakumar theories?
Yes.
The craziest thing that he ever told
Philly, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yes. Practice partners for a long time. The craziest thing Kakumar ever told me was that he literally listened to a metronome for the timing for Nair. So he would listen to like, da, 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 da. And it's like, yeah, Scar, this is when I press A, and this is when I press down, and this is when I press L to L cancel. And now I know in my brain the perfect timing. I listen to it when I sleep.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
And I was just like, Kakumar, that's the craziest thing I've ever heard. The second craziest thing was he told me to play in three-quarter speed.
Three-quarter speed?
You can actually sit like a slow melee.
Yeah.
So it's super helpful. I tried it and it ruined all my timing.
Yeah, right? I think... I'm afraid I might get get A stock somewhere in this corner.
I hope not, husband.
Yeah, thank you.
You're a legend, dude.
I appreciate it. You're a legend.
No. Stop it.
No, you stop.
Stop it. I did get 5th in Genesis, that's actually
there you go.
So she
can't say it's like out of... I'm not saying like I think Ness is the best character, but like you've seen Peach do this.
Literally, we're going right into the match. Let me tell you why I think that Peach is an awful character. I think that Peach is like right on the borderline of viable and non-viable.
Okay, I guess this isn't a real match.
Here's the reason. So I played as Peach for maybe like 2 weeks,
uh-huh.
Only Peach.
Okay.
And the way that I felt was that she literally has no way to get in. When I'm running at the other person, I can do two things. One is dash attack.
Dash attack.
Two is grab.
And you can, usually dash attack on a shield and get up smash out of shield if you're playing against a foe.
Yes.
You gotta watch
so
out
like
for that.
Dash attack is actually amazing if the other person is not shielding.
Uh-huh.
If they're shielding, it's really, 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 really bad. And if you rely on it too much, then it's just super predictable and you just like shield. So I think that flow cancel is like truly amazing, like you're talking about. There you go. He just flow canceled a back air, got 50 damage from a down smash.
Didn't take any damage.
Easy
edge stock.
I think Kingdom.
They're talking.
Are they playing?
I can't tell.
I feel like Kingdoms is like
my controller's messed up.
My controller.
MacD, can you please test it for me?
Can you tell me if it's
like,
wrong?
Yeah, it's good.
Like, nah, man, dude, I actually just like hit you the first time like twice.
It's like. Sorry, dude. I'm MacD. I'm just good. That's what it feels like to play against me.
Yeah,
your controller's
like
fine, bro.
Because I float canceled and then I down smashed, but you didn't block, so you got hit. That's why you died. Anyway,
I don't think I've ever seen that in tournament
right,
play.
Right, two games, right?
See what just happened? Match. Yes, I did. Kingdoms did
Peach
switch
versus Marth.
To Marth.
The number one authority on the matchup sitting right next to me.
I do know a thing or two about this matchup.
I watched your Apex... thesis.
Yeah.
Innovative strategy, full jump counter.
Full jump.
MacD falls right into his trap. He takes 15 damage.
Oh, another counter.
Another 8%.
What's that?
Have you ever watched the whole animation where he just threw it air? It's actually amazing.
Oh, it's awesome. She takes her crown off and she hits you with it.
And the sound it makes.
What's it called? Like Royal Justice? I don't know what it's called.
So I think down throw
royal
is called
treatment?
Royal Treatment.
Down throw.
Misinformed the stream saying that was forward air.
Okay, because wife and I were discussing that earlier.
Yeah, so all misinformation from Toph.
Well, let's blame everything on him.
I love blaming things on Toph.
Yeah. And the thing with Toph, he'll accept it. He'll be like, yeah, that was my fault.
You know, because a lot of things actually are his fault. Real talk.
Real talk.
Toph is the most amazing human being in the world at doing 90% of what he needs to do correctly, and then just this critical 10% he totally forgets.
Got it.
Good example, we went to CEO, he had no shorts. He packed his toothbrush, right? Packed everything.
No shorts?
Zero shorts. Moon is like a Marth player after my own heart. Beautiful combos, excellent execution, beautiful movement. However, he plays lots of different characters. If he plays Falcon, I will tell you how bad it is, because I hate his Falcon.
Please.
He's
going back. All right, everyone get ready. Bobby
Look
Scar.
That double, he's going for a full jump double up
air.
He's going to
tell us how bad this Falcon is.
Maybe
I'm
I
ready
won't.
For it.
But I would love to. But I don't. Nice gentleman, Moon. You know what I'm saying?
I'm with you. You get players like our commentators like Toph. who are just going to say the nicest things. Like,
maybe he'll work it out. He could probably pull this out.
And you get Scar on the mic, and Scar, you suck, Moon Knight. I saw that. It sucks.
However, I do approve of the back air right there. King Kirby is good.
I'm not saying Kirby's good. Right now, what is he? Is he at the bottom?
Yes.
He's not good. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying he's not bottom. Who's bottom?
Who is worse than Kirby?
Bowser.
Bowser can kill people. Kirby can't kill people.
I feel like, I don't know. It's in my heart. It's what I feel.
No, I respect that though. Yeah. Oh my God, Moon, showing us what's up. Down throw into jab reset into suck
he
up your power.
Short hop, double laser.
That is broken, actually.
That
I agree.
Broken.
Okay, you're right.
Short hop, double laser.
Bowser is definitely worse than Falco Kirby. I'll give you that. If only he could take the opponent's down beat.
Yeah.
Then we would have a real problem.
They're having
a good
disrespectful.
Time.
It is disrespectful.
Please don't. Tech!
And
Tech!
Something up tilt.
But, you know, Onion might. Whoa! That, I don't think, was great DI.
No. No, it's not great DI.
I mean, he didn't even make the sound. He just kind of got hit. Usually it's like, whoa!
Doc is slightly floated, but yes, even on this stage, he could have survived that.
He was at like 75 or something.
You know when you up smash a character and they scream and you survive? I love it because it's like your character even thought you were going to die and you didn't. That was just opposite.
That's exactly
your character
opposite.
Did not know he was going to die. He's like, wait a minute.
It's like, I'm all right. That didn't even hit that hard. Shoutouts to Gaming Generations. You're basically your one-stop shop for tournament stuff. Look at that sweet gear. Look at Jabali off to the left, looking like a monster out of place.
Because I was in line last night waiting to check in the hotel, and I was thinking to myself, where do I get one of those jerseys? Someone had a jersey. I was like, where do I get one of those? Here's your answer.
Yeah. He actually kind of looks like a Titan in Attack on Titan. I feel like he's about to eat all of those poor people.
True story, fun facts, guys. I used to think Kage and Cage were two different Ganondorfs. And I asked wife one time which one he thought was better. And he just looked at me and was like, are you serious right now?
Anyway, if you're on social media, please tweet out the stream, SRK Evil. Maybe just take the hit.
See that down tilt?
Yeah.
Done.
The Tomberry. You ever play Final Fantasy games?
Not like that.
Well, Tomberry's a dude who just stabs you like this.
Oh, okay.
Down tilt.
Yeah, that's good.
The stream can't see, but all the Final Fantasy fans know exactly what I'm saying. All
right. I will be playing the remake of Final Fantasy VII. That's going to happen.
So that's not going to happen. Right? I'm pretty sure you just made that up.
Final Fantasy VII is being completely remade. We're getting off topic. Look it up.
No, you're not telling the truth right now. What do you think is more important, Final Fantasy VII being remade or Nick M. Whittier playing Falcon?
The fans
on,
are
dude.
Done with the
I'm
match.
Going right to Google.
Look at
everybody. That. Google Final Fantasy remake.
Guys.
Giant Tomberry equals godlike. I agree. Slash, thank you for your contribution.
Yeah, it will have the graphics of Final Fantasy 15. It's not like an
lying.
HD remake. It's a complete remake.
You're lying.
I work for GameStop, my friend.
You're not lying. That's a true fact. They're remaking Final Fantasy 7.
I think Scar just got what I was saying.
What the F?
Luigi frustrates me because he's supposed to be bad and then he does stuff like this and it's like, this isn't fair. You're
Make
supposed
no
to be
mistake, fun. Luigi is not bad.
Yeah.
That's the thing. But he looks bad and
but
he feels
bad. He looks goofy and he's got a big mustache.
Look at him. What is he doing?
Yeah. Thank you, Luigi, for proving our point. Why am I losing this clown? You can't kill off this Jigglypuff.
I actually have an idea for Melee HD when they make it.
Yeah?
If
Wait,
you
when
hit
they Jigglypuff, make it?
Yes, when
yes,
they make
when
it.
When they make it.
If you hit Jigglypuff with a strong move
uh-huh.
and she's over 115, yeah. she disintegrates. So it's like if I need Jigglypuff at 115, doesn't matter what her DI is.
That'd
she
be
just,
amazing.
She disintegrates.
That'd be so cool.
If you hit her with like a clean Nair as Marth or a Tipper,
uh-huh.
no DI, doesn't matter, whatever, she's gone. I think it's a really good idea.
They fought again? Was it on stream?
Yes.
It
was
on stream.
At,
okay.
CEO, I think.
CEO.
Yeah.
And
I remember I was watching from the Street Fighter room. I had pools and I opened up my Twitch mobile application, which can be downloaded for free.
It hurts.
Hey, Slash.
It hurts real bad.
How come I get like a third of the frame?
Do you see, like, I'm a large
Look at the Evo.
Guy.
Imagine that Evo is the middle.
Okay.
Look where I am. Look where husband is.
I mean, if you want, I can, like, I'll slide over a little bit.
Nice of you.
There you go. There you go. This what happens on the plane. We fly out here. We fly out here on a plane.
You're still kicking me out of the Evo. That's the middle. This is my spot.
I'm so sorry.
I get the E and the half of the V.
You get half the V. All right, all right, all right. Producer. I think this is how we're going to roll.
Usually.
Well, I think that's a good decision. All right, guys. Well, this is Husband here. I think Scar has been injured on the job. Workman's comp.
Oh, my God. Ladies and gentlemen, a gigantic metal bar just hit me in the head.
And you will be...
And they cut away from me.
They cut... Well, I'm glad they did.
Tell them,
can we
I
cut back to the
map? I want people to see how much pain I'm in.
JD, please.
I actually got hit in the head by a metal bar. I want everybody to know. SSBM-T Kira. Now...
Tell me about Kira.
I will thank you for asking. I know about Kira because I beat his ass at Genesis 6 years ago.
All right. I tell people all the time.
Yes.
M2K
yes.
got annihilated in 2004 by me. He just couldn't handle my
yes.
bar.
And if right? M2K was on stream right now, we would be saying, I'll tell you about M2K in 2004.
Wait,
I
get people
story.
Telling me, you play Melee? Do you know Mewtwo King? I'm talking about
Do
a
I
tournament.
Know Mewtwo King?
Yeah.
Does Mewtwo King know me?
Okay, so Kira had a great placing recently, didn't they?
Yes. And I will talk about that in just a moment. Okay. I want to tell the people, I'm not an anime watcher, which there's nothing wrong with that, right?
No, that's fine.
Whether I do or whether I don't, not relevant, but I did watch Ping Pong, which is phenomenal.
Everybody
should watch it.
Me to watch Ping
it
Pong.
Is phenomenal. You will love it as a sports psychology major.
Yeah. Yeah,
because correct. I think it's an examination of just that. I hope they're not in the game that you're in here. Okay, excellent. So after that, I watched Death Note. Kira is one of the main characters in Death Note. And let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that Kira is a punk. There are like two possible camps in Death Note, as far as I understand. You can be on Kira's side or L's side.
Okay.
L is the homie, the true champ, and Kira is a buster. And the fact that I always respected Kira as a player, solid, fundamentals, finishes his food, intelligent. However, since I've watched Death Note, I believe Kira is a dweeb.
All right.
And I'm going to tell him that after this set.
You're going to tell him to his face, you're
Kira,
a
dweeb. I don't know why you picked the tag that you picked. I don't agree with your life decisions. Repent. Prince Abu, commonly known as one of the three stooges of Michigan.
Uh-huh.
It's Prince Abu, Duck, and Kalamazoo.
All stooges. Every single one.
They're
of them.
Absolutely
and they're all
Larry, Harry, and Moe.
They're all floaties.
And I think that like Prince Abu just so perfectly fits the identity of like a stooge or like... Prince Abu, like not Prince Abu, but Abu from Aladdin.
Yeah,
he just
you.
Looks like a he would be the kind of guy to like you know be the diversion while you're stealing some bread. I could just see him doing it. I could see him being a street rat if he really wanted to. I think that's led to why he picked his name.
This is borderline racist at this point.
It has nothing to do with his race. It's about how he plays Jigglypuff and how he conducts himself in streams. I'll tell you how he conducts himself. He gets himself banned. All the time.
Does he get himself
banned? On Melee and on me, and Jungle Guy will ban him, and then he'll message me and say, Scar, Jungle Guy unfairly banned me. Please unban me. I unbanned him twice. Keeps getting banned, and he's being like a street rat, dude. He's hustling. Has nothing to do with race. I'm just like Stephen Colbert. I don't even see race.
I wish I had more to say on the matchup.
You can just talk about how you feel in your heart.
Right.
Is it thrilling? The Jigglypuff with the crown off the stage. Oh, but she got all of her jumps back now. We've got Nakat using back airs to keep the other Jigglypuff from getting on the stage while slowly taking damage from forward airs.
This is why you're a first car.
You also might call FOD, which stands for Fountain of Dreams, might call it Fountain of Down Smash.
Fountain of Down Smash.
With the way those platforms rise, and we'll see that a bit later today, it really sets up for the dun 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 dun.
Yeah, a character is like could be standing through it, and then it literally up Peach's skirt, she just hits down on that C stick and sucks him in just like that. Just saw that right there.
Good use of the word literally, Husband. You did mean literally that's where the character is. People having so much fun. You think we're having as much fun as them?
Yeah, no, we are.
I hope so.
We are.
I don't want to be jealous.
Yeah, I mean, back in the day, there were some heavy money matches, but I don't remember the
100, 200.
Exact amount. I know someone
400
betted his money match, his plane ticket money back home and lost. That was fun.
Yeah, he lived in New York for about 2 months.
Yeah,
after
he had
that.
To live in New York for a little bit.
Yeah. You think Smashers are poor and irresponsible now. He's sponsored now by Winter Fox. So now he is joining the league of players that now have a little bit of corporation behind their back, which I don't think is a bad thing.
I'm giving a thumbs up
to Shrooms.
Shrooms thumbs up me and I thumbs up to back. And then I realized I think he was asking me if he should start playing.
And Ken was like, yeah, dude. Yeah, bro.
I just got into the hype that Shroom was looking at me, got excited, and gave the thumbs up back. So I hope
really
it's okay.
Funny.
And we were counting four stocks earlier today, and Shroom was one of the first people not to get a four stock, and he just got his four stock. He made up for earlier today. Good job, Shroom.
Do you imagine like all like the top 20 players collecting four stocks like badges and sharing them in a day? You know? Kind of like Gimli and
And Legolas.
Yeah.
And the nerdiness is coming out.
That's 12. Yeah. Or whatever, you know what I mean? That's like that. Like Mango walks up to Armada and Mango's like 5-4 stocks. And Armada's like 13. Because Armada's Legolas in this scenario.
There you go. Just trying to.
So it's
that
really
pattern.
Weird how it says Evo Championship Series sponsored in part by Nintendo. They must have like did they really? Really? It's true? It's true! It's true.
I didn't get that memo.
Nintendo.
Nintendo.
Look at that beautiful logo. It's on my 64 controllers, and now it's here at Evo.
I'm sorry. Okay. That's my fault.
Cool. So Swiggity Swiggity. Let's say that name as much as possible.
Swiggity
in fact, if you're at home watching the stream.
Is it Swiggity Swattity?
Oh, it's Swiggity Swooty.
Swooty.
I like my name better. Swiggity Swooty. Okay, it's still great. Listen. So if you're at home
call Swig.
And watching, I want you to say Swiggity Swooty out loud.
Yeah.
Let's all say it together.
Swiggity,
Swiggity Swooty.
What is up, everybody? I'm here at Evo 2015. This is Toph. This is Toph. That's Scar. What's up, wife? Oh.
What's going on? I'm here.
There we go.
Great. Awesome. Leffen, best player in the world right now. If you
look at results.
Or his Twitter.
Or his Twitter.
Will also claim.
Yep.
Yeah, really well-traveled guy. His opponent is
Joey.
New York Joey.
New York Joey.
Who is from New York and whose name is Joey.
True.
Tabbing both.
And also controllers, it can very rarely break. Now, very recently and very publicly, a Hungrybox's C-Stick broke in the middle of top 8, and that was bad.
That's bad.
But that sort of thing is.
And it's fine because he plays Puff, so I mean.
He's great. No sympathy.
Yeah. All right, K-Pen take the first off. What do you know about K-Pen? He's from Georgia. That's kind of all I know.
I know that Georgia's where the peaches grow.
Yeah.
Where they drink lemonade and talk real slow.
You know, that's actually true because legendary, probably the most old school peach, Mike G.
Right.
is from Georgia, so. I thought Zeb needs to actually kind of collect himself. I feel like he's showing some signs of frustration, which is that's what you get. Frustrated and flustered at the same time.
Oh, okay, got it.
I don't know. I just
no, I'm into it.
Yeah.
I needed the explanation,
you know,
but now that I have it, I'm into it.
Right, yeah,
I'll
you're like,
it.
Okay. Jeez. Yeah. See, look at that. He's leaning back. He's okay.
Okay. Gonna,
he dropped his controller.
Get some stretches in.
Yeah, okay. He walked right into a shine and he suicides.
Yo.
That is called a rage quit or an RQ in the video gaming community.
Yeah. And we are back. The next match we're going to have for you, our boy New York Joey is back.
Ooh.
We'll get to that Falco again.
He is old, so this is.
Oh, no, we're not. No, we're not. Sorry,
I
was thinking an old sheep. No, sorry. Fake out.
Right. New York Joey is back, and he is playing
Zoo,
who's also back.
It's unbelievable.
Whoa.
All right, get the grab and up throw.
Okay, interesting.
It's a hard read.
Hard read.
Lots
the,
of jabs.
With the rapid jabs.
Okay, one. He's kind of a mystery. Who is it?
Yeah.
No, let's do the opposite. One. He's kind of a mystery.
Yeah.
Right.
He is a mystery.
He's from the Pacific Northwest. What's
yep.
up there, Sasquatch? What else? I don't know. He's quiet. Okay. He's quiet. Like he doesn't do a lot of bragging. I don't really know what his backstory is. He's like kind of old school, but I don't really know where he comes from.
No, he is kind of old school. I remember back in the day.
He disappeared for a little bit.
Yep.
Okay.
Came back.
And I like that. And he's got this fox.
They're gonna show him before we
this green fox.
Ah,
there
he is.
This green fox, it's technical, it's aggressive, I like it. I like the way he dresses, I like his name. Do you know what his real name is?
He looks like a Gary.
A Gary? See, no, it's the opposite of a Gary.
It's opposite of Gary.
His name is Otto Bisno. Look at that man. Otto Bisno play right now. That sounds like a legend. It sounds like a rock star. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, don't walk all over me. I'm going to make you work for this four stock. Yeah. Maybe a four stock, right? But you had to work for it. And he can go back and watch this VOD and think, oh, I got that in Smash.
Yeah.
Waha! Waha!
Well, I'm hoping Hatman can maybe watch this video later, learn something from it, come back, beat him later on.
Sure. Maybe this is we're seeing a hero or a villain born today.
Yeah, that's true.
It's that four stock that he always hung on to. He's going to put a picture of Otto Bisno on his wall and throw darts at it. One day, Otto Bisno, I shall come
I'm
for you.
I'm coming back for you.
And the question is, will he drop a Dr. Mario to do that? At what point will he realize, yeah, I don't think I'm going to be a supervillain with Dr. Mario?
Yeah, that's true.
But anyway, so I went to a local a couple weeks ago, and 150 people, no problem.
Jeez.
Nothing special about it, just a local 150, like you said, so scenes are growing.
Yeah.
And that's Lumberjack. Three stocks in a minute.
Lumberjack doesn't have many stocks. Have you noticed that?
Yeah, it turns out.
As it turns out.
Right.
So that's interesting. And, you know, I would say the sizable chunk that Lumberjack can work on is getting those grabs. Mm. Getting those grabs, which means using his dash sense a little better, keeping Fox out a little better, zoning him out a little better. It looked like he had some pretty good movement, but like you said, he wasn't quite using it.
Mm-hmm.
So that's kind of the
thing about the why. And nothing else, he learned the taste of fear.
You get that right. Playing on a stream.
Yeah.
You definitely get that playing on a stream.
Certainly. Even 2015.
We got how many viewers? We got like 20K, 25K?
I don't have the most updated, but it was over 20 for a while. It's like 24
Four.
Right now.
24.
So, boom.
Shout out to all you guys. All of you guys doing your small part in making our friend Lumberjack a little more nervous. Mm-hmm. Leffen, like, definitely this, like, super technical player that also just knows when to keep it simple. And, like, you can watch Leffen, and you always pretty much know, like, how to make a good choice, because he is always just making the textbook decision.
That'll do her.
Yep.
You know, it's amazing. If we're just going to, you know, take a look deeper at the four stocks, we've seen a lot of four stocks today, and that was far from the quickest, and yet it was one of the most powerful, judged by a percent.
That was really convincing, yeah.
50-60%?
It did not ever seem like Noakes was going to ever have a chance.
No. There were no moments for Noakes.
No. Okay, so the color switch. That's, you know, anything you can take, man.
Sure.
You gotta control your own destiny. I hear of people that say, you know, hey, I cut my hair short because I was going through a really stressful time in my life, and I felt like my hair was the one thing I could control.
Your problems hide in your curls. Are you thinking about that?
I am thinking about that, and I think for Noakes, it's kind of the same thing going on, but with the color.
Yeah.
Says, man, I could not control left and all, but if there is one thing I can control,
hell yeah,
you know,
hell yeah.
You're going blue. So, Leffen again, all over him.
Yeah, it looks the same as Lots. It's the same match. Different color Valka.
Not much.
Yeah.
Going all the way.
Yeah. Okay.
Jeez.
Man, I really wish I could say Leffen's not looking so great. He might actually win this tournament after all.
Right.
But I can't.
No,
I would be lying
if
I said it.
Right. Yeah, you just kind of said it as an example of the thing you might say. And even as you were saying it as an example, even with me knowing that you didn't mean the things you were saying, it still just felt wrong and I wanted to correct you. I was like,
he was like, nah, dude. In no world.
No, none of the universes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Heyo.
Is this a stock?
Finish it.
Yes.
Yes.
All right, Noakes. And the crowd gets a little hype.
Crowd likes it.
Noakes is laughing. I feel like it's kind of insulting sometimes. You're like, All right, I took a song. Yay, and you guys are all happy.
Yeah,
you
right?
Didn't think I was going to take
that
a song.
That reminds us in an interview Jesse Eisenberg gave. He's like, I'm the guy, like, when the girl kisses him, everybody cheers. That's not a good thing.
That's not a good thing.
I hope we get another 4 there.
Okay, big damage.
Oh, that's a ton of damage.
55?
That's a standard Falco combo, right?
Yeah.
Apparently you can DI out of it. I've never done that once in my life.
I take 60 to the face.
Yeah. So there you go. You got Scar and Blur on the mic. We're not going to tell you how to get out of Falco combos, but we'll tell you how much damage we take. About as much as Ricky did just there. Offstage Falco, it could be the stock. Oh.
He gets burned. If he didn't get burned, he was perfect.
Yeah, I don't know. I feel like Nair, you're probably going to trade with Firefox most of the time. Is it called like Firebird or something?
Yeah.
What's Falco's upbeat?
Firebird.
That's not very creative.
The first frame like, that animation looked the same. So, it's really hard.
Okay, so that was a very interesting sequence of events. Basically, Musa beat. Rickety jumped away. He was like, I don't want to edgeguard you. I'm way too nervous.
You know what happened there?
And Moose, I guess, slipped his finger.
Well, I think what happened there is that when he full hopped, that made the camera move so wildly, it was really hard for Moose to judge his angle.
Blur.
That happens all the time.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. If you're like fully across stage and they're just like trying to do an angle, the best thing you can do in this whole game is just full hop. But then their camera's messed up, and they're like, oh, no.
You're the craziest person I've ever met. Man, I feel like you have no idea. You focus on the dumbest details.
By the way, he nared that shield.
You didn't nair it? Did it work?
It did right now, and it worked.
All
right.
So that's like a detail that you worry about. But you don't worry about any of the fundamentals.
No, throw those away. What matters is full hopping to do camera tricks.
I think Ty probably has the edge in this matchup.
In terms of the better player stuff.
I think that, yeah, he's probably a better player, and also I think matchup-wise.
That's what they say, but I know.
Are you going to tell me that Link does well against Marth?
No. I was going to tell you.
Are you
going to
tell me that Link beats Marth?
Can you wait for a second? I was going to tell you that Jason's most experienced matchup is Marth, because he plays like against me back in the day, played against Sung's Marth. See, I'm in a completely different direction.
You're totally right.
Ready to jump
off. Ty needs to be worried because J666 has Crimson Blur practice.
I want more.
Watch out.
Watch out.
Blur knows all the little Marth tricks, such as
forward air.
He's good at forward airs. I'll tell you that right now.
Yeah.
Picking fountain.
I'm
good at
that.
Counter picking fountain dreams.
Oh, I can tell the stream for a fact. That I force-locked J66 on Fountain of Dreams in tournament before, like 4 years ago.
Excellent work.
You need to know that. Oh, whoa, he's reading the jumps! Your J66 is so good. Maybe the best Link right now.
Mewtwo King just tweeted percent data for when Marth's up throw kills Peach.
What'd he say?
He said whatever you said was wrong.
Of course he said that.
And whatever Mewtwo King says, I believe 1,000%.
Why?
Because he tested it, and he's talking based on his knowledge that he obtained by scientific method.
Have you ever talked to the guy? All the
yes!
testing stuff is from like 2003. I don't believe any of it.
Oh, the big melee patch of 2004. You're right.
It changed it all.
That's why Mewtwo King's frame data in 2003
yeah,
is no longer
correct.
This
match was actually great in 2003. Then they patched Link, they nerfed Link down.
A lot of bracket right now, so you know you got to do what you got to do.
And if you have looked at the Liquipedia bracket, we're doing it in reverse order. So we're starting at the bottom, which is Hugs,
and now we're here
versus Axe.
You didn't. Sorry.
What did I do?
No, it's
like if you look at it, you just flip it.
I know.
So we're at the bottom instead of at the top, which we thought we would be at the top, but we're at the bottom. And we're gonna start at the bottom. Eventually, we'll be here. Is that what you're trying to do?
That's what I was
trying
to do.
I'm so
sorry. You know that song, right?
Yes.
By Drake.
I love Tobe.
Do you remember? I first met Tobe the same time I first met you at Northwest Manifest.
Is that true?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. I teamed with him. And we stayed at your house.
Tobe, yeah. And me and Zach beat you guys in like 20 teams friendlies in a row. It was more Zach.
Yeah, I don't remember that.
It happened.
I don't think that happened. And that is the power of Jigglypuff. Even when she's down percent, rest the ultra power move.
Yep. So, okay.
PBU, I think, taking a bunch of unnecessary damage trying to do cool stuff.
Oh! Physics.
That was actually really cool. Yeah, physics. Turn of physics.
Is that how that works?
Hand warmers.
Who did Ken beat to get this far in the bracket is what I want to know. Ken, the legend, the king of Smash.
I'm opening up the Liquipedia. I'm sorry. I have
it
to do
time.
It.
Shout outs to Team Liquid for providing us this incredible resource
I
in Liquipedia.
Know.
And providing us this amazing player, Liquid Ken.
Great up smash by Ice.
Absolutely phenomenal.
Looked like Ken kind of played right into it.
I gotta say, the more this set goes on, the more Ice, and even looking at, not even the Fox, but his face. The longer the set goes on, the more Ice, like, yeah, whatever.
Yeah. Well, you know, if I did the
look
magic.
That, look at that.
See, all the things that he's doing, I would be feeling myself so hard right now.
Ice,
so
yeah.
I imagine that Ice is just like, yeah,
yeah,
amazing.
I'm amazing.
I'm actually so sick right now.
Yep.
Ken, do you see how sick I am right now?
See this stuff I'm doing? Look at him come down with the laser. And then
but like, look how hype he is! He's so hype about himself!
He's having so much fun. Shout out to Ice, by the way, who did bring us our waters. So I wanted to win personally because nice guy. Is that fair?
I'm actually just having fun watching his facial reactions.
Yeah, it's great. Ben SW with some reactions from Slipknot's own.
Oh, Ben SW looking downright demonic.
Yep. He up smashed and pointed at the screen. So yeah, you're teching there.
You
see that?
You're dead.
So yeah, that's, he said don't tech like that. Now it's
now
super
all of a sudden,
clear.
Yeah.
Oh. There we go. There we go. This is what
wow,
I.
Wow, that was the that was the craziest thing. That
is, okay.
I think that's what Ice just said through his play.
Right. Yeah. Sir, what was that? Slash, classic slash.
I guess we got no bodyguards now. I hope nobody hits this thing. Yesterday, I don't know if you know. Did you hear the story about yesterday?
No.
This thing fell over, and the metal pole holding it up hit me directly in the head.
That hurts.
So when I was commentating with husband, and I actually, for some reason, thought that he got upset with something that I said and hit me. It was like a primal reaction that I've been punished by, like, an authority figure.
Right. Which, in this case, is husband.
It's scary, dude.
Kind of like that one time he threw Florida in the ocean. That happened, right?
You hear me, Florida? You are going down. You are going to have many, many problems when I come down there. Look. See that? I'm going to stand on the edge of Georgia and lift you up and throw you into the ocean. That's what I'm going to do. You are going to be gone.
He's a scary guy.
Yeah, scary guy.
That's true. It's his playground, and playing he is. He's a force back to two against Santiago.
Yeah.
Just completely. I want to say he's neutering. Will you let me say that?
You
he's
say
neutering
that.
The Fox's game. It's like, yeah, he just can't.
Yeah.
He might try, but nothing comes out if you allow that analogy. Right? Hoping to get to 200,000 viewers. Probably not tonight, but,
wow.
but we'll build it. We're going to build to it.
How about between both streams? Two streams combined.
I like it.
Maybe 110 here.
Okay.
And then one. And 90 over there.
I think Bobby Scar and Tope, they can get 90.
They get 90.
Let's
we'll
go ahead and
one
take 120 and give them 80. I don't want to put too much pressure on them.
Yeah, we don't want them feeling nervous
just
while
yeah,
on camera.
Like, I don't want to. Yeah, it's husband and wife,
so.
I can't believe this. I'm reevaluating everything. Hack said, you know what? I didn't fly across the country and put on this crazy Hawaiian shirt to go out first round of losers. That's not what I'm about.
I wasn't going to talk about the crazy Hawaiian shirt.
We have to. It's going to become the elephant in the room if we don't discuss it.
Yeah.
Okay? We'll discuss it a little bit every match.
Slightly,
we won't talk about it too
slightly
much.
Slightly worse is it's a little bit brighter on camera than it is on person.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Take a look. Okay, it's way brighter
it's
on the camera. If you're watching at home, his Hawaiian shirt is not that bright.
Yeah.
To be fair to Mr. Hack's money. You know, it's a lot of hard work to invent, isn't it? It's hard work. Have you ever invented something before?
I'm sorry.
Have you ever invented something before?
Did I ever invent something? Like the husband, like in Melee?
Yeah. Actually, Ben's pretty big on emulating,
Most of the husband things that people say are from what I find, insults. Like, hey.
Yeah, that's true.
Look at that. He just SD. That's called the husband.
Yeah. Here's on the left side. Unbelievable.
Didn't get a chance to come back. Two very happy, giving us a strike in the post.
Chew that. Unbelievable.
Chew moving on.
I cannot believe Chew is in this far. I cannot believe he's still doing that stupid face. I can't believe that we're here at Evo. I can't believe any of this.
And right now what you're seeing is you are seeing West Ball's torso along.
Oh, my God. The players are watching the other match.
The
can't
players.
Even start because it's too hype right now.
It's too hype to even start a match.
Drug Fox versus Leffen. Last stock each. Gets the tipper. Oh, he gets
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
So close. And wife, I said this to wife earlier. I was like, let's start commentating the other stream and see if we can outperform Scar and Tove.
Shout out to the viewers watching our stream instead of Scar and Tove's. You made the right decision.
Hey, you can watch Scar and Tove's. Just listen to ours. Mm-hmm. That's all we ask.
They're prettier than us, but we sound better.
Yeah, there you go.
And he's going to not close out the stock, but keep it up there. Up air is going to do it. Whoa, 0%.
So, yeah, I was about to say, Ken's strategy should be hitting the Fox. I feel like the Fox needs to take some damage.
All right, I got a text that just says, not trolling, and at that preface,
not trolling,
Plop beat Mango. So just let that sink in, okay?
Everyone,
let it sink in for a second, and we're going to take a short break while you think about what you just learned. Thanks, guys.
We got Fox Falco. Falco's counterpicking.
We know West Balls loves Yoshi's story. We know that.
Yes. Javi, don't take him to Yoshi's story. Javi, get up. We just talked about this, Javi.
Alex not to do the suicide dare. Just keeps it going.
West balls.
Wow, powerful.
Moving the tournament forward. He's West like, you know balls. What? Yep. Some of these matches are taking
too
long. Yeah,
I'm hungry.
I need to go eat.
Right now, Drug Fox, of course, has lots of characters. I wouldn't anticipate a switch, but he's got the option.
He held in there. I don't see a need for a switch. Remember we said, I think that was a fantastic stage for the Captain Falcon.
Yeah.
You don't need a better character. You need a better stage. And look, that stage has now been removed from his arsenal. You don't have to worry about him counterpicking you there. Oh, my goodness. Please don't go back. Hopefully
just
see a good match. I don't want to see anyone really get burnt.
West Balls, Chudap poked me on the shoulder. I thought to maybe like talk to me or make a request. Like don't be too mean to Ken on stream. We're getting complaints, something like that. He goes, I won my match. Who do I tell? I don't know, dude. What do you see me with the? I guess I do have brackets in his defense. And I said, I said, you be Silent Wolf? Yeah. He said, where's this coming from?
Why are you telling me?
Where's this coming from, Chu? And he goes, he didn't really do that, but that was essentially
that
what
was
he did,
basically
right?
Basically, what he did. That bracket needs to get full.
There's a lot
of losers still going to come.
A lot of losers. You guys ready to see some losers?
Oh, and Chu is doing something. He's always up to something.
He is. That is, I've never heard a truer statement in my life.
Chu is always
up. It's just, he's a schemer.
See, what is what I'm saying? Man,
don't encourage it. Don't encourage it, guys.
West Falls. All right, let's see. I want to see
some schemer.
Dare through some double shield into a reflector, which pops these climbers
through
the air.
I didn't understand anything you just said.
It's okay.
Yeah. Okay, what is that like elephant thing looking in the background? Do you know what that is?
That is an endangered species.
Okay.
I got nothing.
You're gonna try. I thought you, because you like play Pokemon and nerdy stuff like that.
Okay,
maybe you knew
that's
what
not Pokemon.
Well, I don't know. It's like Pokemon, I guess. I don't know.
Yoshi's story is like Pokemon.
I don't know. I thought you were always Pokemon. I was like, look at that stones, and everybody says, you dummy, that's called a Charizard.
Guys, tweet us right now. What is that elephant's name?
Yeah.
We need to know.
10 bonus points to the first person who tweets the name of that like crazy. You know what it looked like? Bing Bong.
From Inside Out. That's
Bing
who it
bong,
was.
Bing Bong. That's exactly what it looked like. Only if he earns it.
Look at him. The man's on fire.
Yeah.
I've never
seen
such a quick split up.
Yeah,
the Kardashian can't even split up this quickly. Sorry, wife. I just looked at wife. I had to say it.
Can we have a moment of silence for that joke? Because like, we talked about this.
All right, back to the match.
We're not about that kind of life.
Oh, man, this could be it for West Balls.
This could be it for West Balls.
This could be the end. And Chu could take out another top player.
His children will talk about it. His children's children will talk about EVO 2015.
Yeah, they sure will.
Granddad, tell us again about EVO 2015. When you finish suicide,
gosh!
Unbelievable. Chu,
it stands up and poses.
He's a caricature of himself.
I just want to see something a little fancy.
Yeah, me too. But that's not Drug Fox's style. You know?
No, it's not.
Is he wearing a fancy shirt right now?
That shirt, does not, that's guns.
Nothing
right
about
there.
It screams
guns
fancy.
Guns is not that fancy.
Nope.
He's efficient.
Yeah, that's true. You know what that tank top does for him? Shows off his guns, one. Two, keeps him cool because it's super hot here.
Yeah, it is getting, and it's getting warmer, basically.
Yeah. So what he's it's efficient, just like a Sheik.
Yep.
My man, Drug Fox.
I like it. In his wake.
Dude, I just heard one of the TOs, he was like, hey, you need to go over to the mainstream. Excuse me, mainstream? That's subjective, I would say.
Hey, mainstream.
I would call this the mainstream.
I guess if she's calling the mainstream, they're coming over here.
Yeah, that's probably why I was confused.
Yeah.
Luffin and Axe, right? And then Mango has Chudap.
Yep.
So, a little context.
Yeah, yeah.
These guys have been playing a lot this summer. They played at, I believe the last, they played at CEO and Armada 1.
Did you see Hungry Box winning with that paper, by the way?
I did.
Ooh, he tossed that paper.
Straight up.
Paper's so risky. I think
it's the
paper's
flimsiest.
Hella risky.
It's the flimsiest, dude.
People want to start out strong. They want to start out with the rock. Start out with the scissors.
Yeah.
Who wants to throw paper at the start?
That's how I know you're inexperienced at RPS, dude. We talked about this.
Dude, I know. I'm so
it's
bad
all,
at RPS.
It's all in the mind. Dude.
I'm actually awful.
Rated everyone 10 and up.
All right, we're going to the bracket. Splatoon looking sick.
Dude, Splatoon is amazing.
Are they squids or are they kids?
No one knows.
No one knows.
I see them talking about it on Twitter all the time, and I don't think anyone on there has figured it out.
Streffen out of the tournament at fifth place. For those of you that didn't know, that's what place you get when you lose in losers quarters.
Yep.
So he gets fifth in a double elimination tournament.
And it is absolutely the place
fifth
you get
place
when
goes
not
to
playing a tiebreak to determine.
I'm sure that he's not happy about that fifth place performance, but
first of all, the Smash Brothers community, the Smash Brothers Melee community, the Smash 4 community. Last week we lost a great man, a really, really crucial man in Smash Brothers history, in Nintendo history, Mr. Iwata. You will be missed. You did great, great, phenomenal things. I'm actually a programmer myself by trade, and Iwata was a programming genius and a beautiful, amazing, kind-hearted human being. Absolutely the kind of guy you would want at the top of a company like Nintendo. And to my friends at Nintendo, Bill, I know you're not here because of, I mean, if I had to guess, I'm sure it's been a rough week at the company. To all of you at Nintendo, I hope best regards to all of you guys.
Yeah, absolutely.
And thank you to Nintendo for, you know, letting us be here, for sponsoring this event.
Absolutely.
I hope everyone tuning in, including, you know, the people at Nintendo, of course, and the hundreds of thousands of you guys watching the stream, enjoyed. And also, I just wanted to point out one more thing. This is both, Prague started this 2 years ago, real quick, to get into EVO 2013, Super Smash Bros. Melee, raised almost $100,000 in a breast cancer research donation drive. This pink tie and Prague's classic pink shirt that he wore every year before this was for that goal. So to all of you who donated, thank you so much. That is why we are here. Yeah, there's so much content to dissect.
Yeah.
So we'll be around. We're jokers too. We usually, like, if you're kind of new to this, that is absolutely false. I'm a very adaptive commentator.
Something that a joker would say.
Who just
right
up,
there.
Straight up. So you're cutting
right
me off.
Right there.
You're cutting me
adaptative.
Off. Adaptative. I adaptate to my co-caster, Bobby.
Irritable.
A silly nutty guy who makes cracks
silly,
a lot of jokes.
Nutty.
Stream, please press one if Bobby is the nuttier of the two of us.
Oh, no, they're pressing two.
Press one for him.
You're
two
a
for
nut,
me.
Dude. Slash telling me to wrap it up now.
So
I know,
anyway,
I've been trying to wrap it
if
up.
You
I have
more silly. Scar, who has
he doesn't
not, been
get
trying
it, dude.
To, not been trying to wrap it up, it's because he can't hear
he
us.
Does not get it.
You,
Gimmer,
you know,
would have looked at me and he would have rolled his eyes.
You know the headsets are like a wall between them
no,
and us.
He doesn't have headsets on, dude.
That's what I'm saying. He can't hear us because we have the headsets on and he doesn't.
I just yelled at him in Scar fashion and he didn't
and he
get it.
He couldn't hear you.
No, he heard it and he was like, why is this guy being such a jerk?
Slash, did you hear him? He said what? Did you hear him? What?
He what? Said what to you?
Which is a great indication of his hearing capacity.
You want to eat?
Love great indication. So Bobby wrong on like everything he said for the last 2 minutes. I've been trying to wrap up the stream, and he's out here broadcasting people's Twitches.
Anyway, we're done. Thank you all so much. We'll see you tomorrow at 1 p.m. on twitch.tv/SRKEVO1. I love you, too, and I love all of you. Peace.
Peace.